Hope you're enjoying the event and taking advantage of all the lovely activities here to celebrate Lunar New Year. Wanted to invite everybody to come closer to this performance area for our first dance performance of the evening. And I also wanted to introduce myself. My name is Carisha Batan. I am a fellow Queens resident. This is Maya. And I run the Queensboro Dance Festival, which is an annual summer tour. And we go all around the borough of Queens. We want to be a unifying platform presenting only Queens-based dance companies of the diverse cultures and styles that exist here. So we were super proud to be able to participate in Lunar New Year here because we want to help showcase some of the traditional contemporary Chinese dances that maybe the greater public doesn't get to enjoy as often as other dances that are more commonly out there. So, without further ado, I'd like to introduce Tay from Mae-Mae Dance Studio. Mae-Mae Dance Studio is based in Flushing. Can we give him a round of applause, please? What you're about to see is you guys will be blown away. They are incredibly talented. They work so, so hard. They are beautiful, and I would like Tay to speak a little bit more about their studio and their class offerings, as well as the dances that you're about to enjoy. So, thank you so much. Maya, let's go with the
microphone. Happy New Year, everyone. Thank you for having us. Thank you, Culture Lab, for having us here, and QBF for having us here. It's always a pleasure coming to these events and showing you the dances from China. We're Mae-Mae Dance Studio. We're based in Flushing, New York, and we're from Queens also. And Mae-Mae, she specializes in Chinese dance, and we're going to see many types of Chinese dance. There's three, I believe, we're going to show today. So give them all a good round of applause.